Don't panic, but we're gonna be dropped on that island in chunks if you don't get going. Have fun!
GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV.
Out you go!
Okay, the tunnel should be in front of you now. Time for that blowtorch. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Capitan, this is a double keycard security. You will need another pair of hands. We have logged its location. One for next time, I think. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operated. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. You should remember there is a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive.
You better leave right now.
Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the two. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. Gemstone Panther statue. I'm starting to think Mr. Rubio has unhealthy obsession with local fauna. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Extra guards just arrived. Be careful. We are out of the compound, and judging by the radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your GPS should have the location of your extraction point at the main docks.